How's it going, everybody? My name is Mr. Holic here, and welcome to Moriko Castle. Where we left off is we made it to the next floor level. We made it to Fluffy World. So we found out that there was a king, and the king will separate this world, this land, into different floors, and right now we just met the fluffy one. Fluffy statue. All I know is this Moriko is into scary books. Fluffy bed. Got fluffy book. Fluffy book. Let's see this fluffy book. Fluffy book. Oh, well, I didn't get to see it. What is it used for? Fluffy painting. Fluffy, fluff, fluff. Weirdos. Bad fluff. Okay, so I think all they know is to say fluff. Oh crap, Totoro. Goes here. Are they all sorts of fluff? Yes, they're called Morifocals. They've been infected with. I got a photo here. By feeding them to that monster. Symptoms of headache, stomach, vomiting, and dizziness. It won't affect humans, nor the several species. I've already looked like this. Sorry. I saw the thing in the freaking restroom. Let's go to the restroom. Touch it. I know it's gonna give me one of the bad endings, that's what I'm trying to do. This bug. Mary's bug lodged into her. Wait, is that the symbol for four? Was that the symbol for four? All three of them. Oh, I'm so glad. Welcome back, my. Let's get the F out of here. I got to show the host after this. Alright, all three of them are back in one. to think of it, what would... Hey, don't get imagey weird stuff. Choice to go and kill. I wonder how the choice would be when I kill them all. Hey. Oh, it's Moriko. Your toy. Eh? You're no fun. You're so boring. Hold on. Calm down. You don't screw with me. And she just kills a random one. Nightmare never ended. The nightmare never ended. I got some chips with me too. It's okay, brother. Even so, I don't mind. What the hell? Alright, this is the short route. We can get to floor 7 quick. Alright. Seems dead. Mr. Different? What? I know this is very late, but... thank you very much for helping me with everything. I definitely won't have made it this far alone. Leave it to once you're actually escaped. Damn, though, I could help. Well, I suppose so. Well, this is the entrance to the library. Best shortcut to floor 7. Heck, it would be harder any other way. So that's it. Huh? What is it? Nothing. Alright, let's go. Alright. He's hiding something. I know it. I could smell it in him. Doesn't look very... library-ish, though it's hard to see in the dark. No, this is... It's a trap! I should have saved. I see. This is your doing. Doing of what? Who is doing? Moriko. Oh, son of a bit. Huh? Oh, is he the king? King, okay, so this is the king, okay. Welcome to Moriko Castle, aka Mike. What is this about, Mr. King? He's the king of this world, creator of the castle, King Moriko. Man, you're pretty amazing, you know? You even got Moriko's theme. He's completely has the rocket launcher. I hate to go down that easy. Huh? He still has him? Missy, ain't even there, sighing and cautious. Sorry, Moriko. I can't die yet. Hold on. I don't have a shield. Ho 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 ho. Suck on this. That was flashy. He's dangerous. That's the least I would do in him in. Several minutes later. I don't really have a clue what is in this. Let's go ahead. Really? Wait. I have a bad feeling about this. And darker by the minute. But if the library's been destroyed, I wonder if he's okay. Who's okay? Up ahead. Huh? Is this a floor? No, it's not. Moriko-chan. Wait a minute, isn't this supposed to be the front entrance? Whoa, what the freak? This is so trippy, guys. Here. maybe there's still hope. Alright, so they moved the library here. What part in the library? They need to turn books within a week. Got porn. Yeah. Okay, it's porn. Got porn. Took your shit. No eating in the library. I know what he's reading. It's called porn. I mean, you should be crying. There's no eating in the library, you little shit. Little furry little crap. Keep in mind, I'm not this mean. I'm just acting like how the girl would be. There it is. Holy shit! That did surprise me a bit. Okay, let's go. What the frickity frack? Just in case. Long time no see. Oh, I'm glad you're safe. The names are so bad. That's you, you're alive. Yep. Why he burned the library? No, he's in, I guess. Missing. It's handy. We can warp 247. strange feeling. Don't worry. It'll go quick. I don't think so. What? Watch out! They broke the egg! Oh dear, it seems more cold in front. With the warp. No way. Truly stubborn. I hate him so. You okay? This is nothing really. You just need to hurry. I said go. I'll be fine. Sorry. Oh god damn it. There they are. That way. Missy, what bell? But we can go through. I gotta be stubborn too. I can't lose to them. Run all you got. Alright. Stop running out. Damn it! I messed up. No! Fuck! I messed up. Oh crap, it stopped working on me. I gotta be messed up. I have to close the program. Damn it. And right before the episode just getting good, why does the things have to ruin it? I gotta start the damn episode again. Wait, just gotta freaking put the thing back. It's no fun. That's no way to good end a good episode, too. Fuck yeah, I think I have time. Forgot to save. I'll do it fast. Alright, I know what to do. I'll do fast ones. I'll be fine. All right. Save. Okay. Damn it! Good thing I saved. But if thing ends up doing the same thing, I'm going to stop this episode. Oh crap! That thing's scared. That thing scared me. Alright, whatever I do, do not freaking stop, because this thing is scaring the shit out of me. Shit, I don't know, the right way. Freak. Your title. Continue. Boom. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. You know, fuck you. Ladies and gentlemen, leave a like if you like the video, subscribe, tell your friends about this. Wait, let me just put it up on the screen for you. Wait, so it just pops out right there? No. Hope you liked this episode. Leave a like if you liked the video, subscribe, tell your friends about this. Actually, you know what? Screw you. I'm actually gonna keep playing this damn thing. Come on, baby. Yay. Huh? Who shot me? Mr. Different. What a fool. That's futile. Don't you understand? It's impossible to run away from me because you are me. Nega Moriko. Huh? Now hand the little girl over. No thanks. What? Tear gas. My eyes. While the 8-year-old King Moriko cried and fled the scene. What will be their fate? Tune in for the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. Mr. Different. Why are you crying, Missy? I'm so sorry. I held you down. It was my fault. I didn't do anything wrong, Missy. You protected me all this way. Yeah, I did it because I wanted to. You don't need to worry. Missy, earlier, Moriko called me Nega Cat Moriko. Maybe you sort of figured it out. As it is, simply, I'm opposite of the damn Moricos. No, you're more, no, more, you're wounds. No, I need to tell you, Missy. Back then, it was a horrible time. Oh, this is when he had his ears. I realized something, my true self, and why I existed. Moriko. Your ways are wrong. Huh? You should not be these things. What turned into you? That's all that's wrong. This is only leads us to ruin. North Bliss. There are so many things you're happier than noticing. You're just looking away? You're running from reality? And is it wrong? Is it my way? This is how I thought it through. Why? Different. Your life. You're separate from our society. So you cannot afford to live. But I knew it would end up like this.
What a bitch!
Hey, arrest Nega. No, arrest the different. Sir, yes, sir. I have quarrels killed. Moriko! Thank you. insane. No, we'll escape together. Impossible. Quick, the smell of blood. But you should be fine. My blood covered your smell. Couldn't take you all the way. No, I don't want this at all. No, you gotta run. Missy, you got to catch up with me. At least give me some time before I heal. Because I kind of like this character, and he's just leaving. Say goodbye, please. Say goodbye to her. See ya, Yonka.
もげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげげ
Yoka's not here. Ah, you. What you mean? Dumbass said she fell to the floor 7 while you were bumping around. She's already back in her own world by now. What in the... You... She's a high school girl. She's very precious. How could you let her get out so easily? Who cares? You... Capture him. Burn him to the stake. Holy shit! So fast. Never screw. You're still got that much in you. More. New as expected. So what's next? Next comes you. Ultimate show. Even when talks about me, I can't give up. Let's put an end to all this. I can't pull the sword out. What, you? Huh? Didn't I tell you? Ugh, that's all futile. What the? Watch. I gotta end this episode here, guys. Leave a like if you liked the video, subscribe, and like always, I'll see you. Oh crap. I'll see you on the next one. This is Mr. Holic, signing off. Peace.